All right, very quickly, we're going to show you the North Carolina Supreme Court race results as well. Two Republicans win these seats, which will change the balance of power in the Supreme Court. Republican Richard Dietz winning over Lucy Inman. And in seat five, we also have Trey Allen, the Republican, beating Sam Ervin.